I know that Kofi prayed with you every day to save Emily.
Don't you talk about her. Do not talk about Emily.
Okay.
Life. It don't mean a damn thing anymore.
No.
I'm her father. I work every day, put food on the table, keep a roof over her head. That prick's just a sperm donor. He's been locked up since Rosie's been in diapers.
Raymond Yates?
No, man, I'm Brad.
Hey, Brad. Raymond here?
I haven't seen him in a couple weeks, a couple days. Who are you?
FBI.
You don't mind if we come in and take a look around, do you, Brad?
I don't know. What are you looking for?
Does that look like a water pipe to you, Agent Fitzgerald?
Certainly looks like one.
Oh.
Maybe you need to have a look around upstairs.
Hey, don't you need a warrant?
Shut up, Brad.
That's because you never let her use it, Ski.